to witness and bless the joining together of Lena Lynn Gardner and Quentin Kibab Monblat in holy matrimony. The bond and covenant of marriage was established by God in creation, and our Lord Jesus Christ adorned this manner of life by his presence and first miracle at a wedding in Cana of Galilee. It signifies to us the mystery of the union between Christ and his church, and Holy Scripture commends it to be honored among all people. The union of husband and wife in heart, body, and mind is intended by God for their mutual joy, for the help and comfort given one another in prosperity and adversity, and when it is God's will, for the gift and procreation of children, and their nurture in the knowledge and love of the Lord. Therefore, marriage is not to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently, seriously, deliberately, spiritually, and in accordance with the purposes for which it was instituted by God. Into this holy union, Gardner and Quentin Blatt come now to be joined. If any of you can show just cause why they may not lawfully be married, speak now, or else forever hold your peace. I require and charge you both in the presence of God, that if either of you know the reason why you may not be united in marriage lawfully in accordance with God's word, you do now confess. Lena, will you have Quentin to be your husband, to live together in the covenant of marriage if you love him, comfort him, honor, and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live? If so, please answer, I will. Quentin, will you have Lena to be your wife, to live together in the covenant of marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor, and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live? So please answer, I will. Will all of you witnessing these promises do all in your power to uphold these two persons in their marriage? So please answer, we will. Who presents this woman to be married to this man?
We do.
Dimensional and splendidly